Hi there! You may have already put together a couple fun apps with a few elements. That was a great start. To become a professional iOS developer, you must be proficient in a native programming language for the platform. Swift is the newest programming language and now has become a popular choice for new developers. In this course, we're going to learn fundamentals of this programming language and practice using the Xcode playground. No more waiting. Sign up now.